So they took a shower, and they washed their hair, and they washed their ears, and they washed their tummies, and they washed their beards, and they washed their nose, and they washed their toes, and then they said,
wait a minute, we're fish, we don't take showers.
Let's go swimming, yeah, let's go swimming, in the bottom of the ocean. Then the little fish got so very, very tired that they came back to the rock. And they put down their heads and they put down their tails and they took a little nap. And when they woke up, they decided to brush their teeth. So they got out their toothbrush and their toothpaste, and they squeezed a little on, they tried not to waste, and they put it in their mouth, they brushed north and south. And then they said,
wait a minute, we're fish, we don't brush our teeth.
Let's go swimming, yeah, let's go swimming, in the bottom of the ocean. Let's go swimming, yeah, let's go swimming, in the bottom of the ocean.
Wow, fantabulous! It was a visual treat. What a joyful life they lead under the bottom of the sea. It was an expressive and an energetic performance by the children of Pre-KG Aston.
May we have a grandparent to recognize these kids and hand over the compliments and bless them.
Grandparent.